watched the scene while we were in break as Aaron Rodgers returned to the field. Back there since the first drive when he went down on the Shane McClellan sack. So Rodgers returns to the Green Bay sideline in the interim break.